Filmmaker Karan Johar says preparations for his upcoming fantasy adventure trilogy titled Brahmastra has commenced in Israel. He's sure it will be magical. Karan on Tuesday night announced on Twitter that the filming will begin from February. The new year begins with the prep of Brahmastra. The countdown of the epic journey of our film begins. Filming commences in February 2018. Ayan Mukerji helms this magical trilogy. Amitabh Bachchan, Ranbir Kapoor, Alia Bhatt, and an exciting ensemble. Karan tweeted. He also shared a photograph in which Mukerji is seen having a casual moment with Ranbir and Alia. They are seen sitting on rocks while the shooting sea forms the backdrop. This will be the first time that Amitabh, Ranbir and Alia will be joining hands for a project. The trilogy's first part will release on Independence Day, August 15, 2019. Honest Report.